show us your accessory.
This is Devaney. It's in the socially awkward couture section of H&M.
Hi there. My name is Andrea, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Tonight, who are we seeing?
Sabrina Carpenter.
Sabrina Carpenter. What'd you say?
Sabrina Carpenter.
I thought you were mouthing the lyrics you don't like.
Yes, I'm about a fork.
Pat, do you want to tell the vlog how you feel about her fork line?
Okay, yeah, I get it. You used a fork once, but you can come up with something a little bit more creative with a beat a little bit better. However, the rest of your album, minus maybe three other songs, is an absolute banger. And I loved dancing my way to summer 2022 with it, and I'm gonna dance my way to summer 2023 with it. Love you, Sabrina.
We kind of have a fun group here. We got Shannon, who's not new to the YouTube channel. And we all went to Suffolk. So,
wait. It's a marketing Oreo because PR marketing PR.
Oh my god. So we're going to see Sabrina Carpenter at Roadrunner. We just had dinner across the street at, what is the name of this place? Rail Stop. I would recommend.
Yeah.
It was pretty good. So, okay, we all need to get dipshit hats. That's our first mission. Another thing, Patrick. This line, y'all.
No, so for context for the vlog, so Roadrunner exists on a block. We exit a restaurant at the entrance of the venue where the line to get in starts. Walked all the way around and made it over 75% of our way back to the restaurant. Like if you point the camera right there now, you can see the building the restaurant was in. So yes, we are paying $25 for the quick pass entrance, which yes, did not serve us last time that we went to the at Roadrunner on Instagram and Twitter venue, but will serve us this time.
I kind of want to be near the center. What do you think?
Yeah.
Oh, Shannon, look. The balloons are going to fall on us.
We're out of hats.
I'm not good with directions.
We walked up there. I said, you have a sign that says hat 45, but no hat.
We're dipshits even if we don't have the hat.
There is one I see in the crowd right now. Oh my god, I'm devastated.
Right.
No, hold up the light. Hold up the light. Who cares? Nothing's happening.
It's just kind of bright on my eyes.
Bitch! It's glitter!
I thought you were gonna do cheeks, babe.
Oh, sorry, I did what, yeah, wait, I'm so sorry.
Follow your heart, just follow your heart.
Okay, doesn't she look hot? Doesn't she look hot?
You do.
Nailed it. It's giving like Kim Kardashian 2005. Wait, the glitter looks so good, Pat.
You really?
I'm telling you, I need
thank you.
I got nervous.
I need this in a mason jar.
Yeah, me too. I was like, all right, it just has to dry a little. I can't believe there's no dipshit hats. But we found out they're $45. Sabrina,
I need a dipshit
for free. I thought they were 25.
My third grade teacher called me a dipshit for free. I don't need a fucking hat.
Period.
Okay, no. Photography is a craft.
I want a divorce.
I want a divorce!
Photography is a craft. I've invested a lot of it. I'm 6'3". I hate being tall. I've been asked how is the weather up there way too many fucking times. And the only time I get to shine is when my long arms can take cool-ass photos with an iPhone 16.
I feel like this vlog should be captioned, Pat ranting.
Featuring a Sabrina Carpenter.
Pat, what song
mine
do you
is
want
four
to hear?
Songs.
What song do you want to hear?
Vicious, Already Over, Read Your Mind, Bet You Wanna, Sue Me, fucking Paris?
We all want to hear Tornado Warning.
No, he doesn't.
I know. Shut up! Shannon's the biggest fan.
It's gonna be skinny dipping for Shannon
being Shannon. That's your number one?
Yeah, for now, and then nonsense, obviously.
Yeah, obviously. I think I want to hear Sue Me. That's my pick. I think we'll hear that.
That's it.
And Tornado, I really want to hear Tornado Warnings.
Because she lies to her therapist.
I don't lie to my therapist.
This week.
I actually skipped therapy to be here.
Isn't it Tuesday?
I skipped therapy to be here, so yeah. Sabrina's my therapist tonight, bitches. We just had a medical emergency and we had to clear a path and get security.
Yes.
And
she did.
It was a whole thing. We feel very bad for the girl that fainted, but.
I just wanna make you happiest, baby.
Look at that dipshit hat, Shannon. I love it. Your hat.